can't believe I'm actually doing this. You got this, sis. Alright? Hey, look at me. This is a total step in the right direction.
Right direction? I mean, this is anything but the right direction. Are you fucking mad?
Honey, this is exactly what you need. Don't you see how good this is going to be for you? This is going to be like the start of a new you.
A whole new me? Phil, this pamphlet is like a 15-year-old's Instagram bio on New Year's Eve.
Deb, it's either this one or we'll go to the one my mother's been going to for 30 years.
Oh, God.
Come on. It's an AA meeting, not some tropical retreat. What do you expect from the pamphlet?
I mean, I'm not expecting it to change me in one meeting, but I think it'll be good to see how these types of things can change people.
Exactly.
I remember in my first meeting, I was so nervous.
But then I realized that being the youngest one there only meant that I was more ahead of my health than all the other people.
Mom! I am way ahead of my health than these people! This is such bullshit!
Sam, I am trying to remain calm here, but if you don't get out of this car in the next minute, there's gonna be a problem.
Hope, we have a problem.
What?
Tom Fuller just walked by.
Tom? What the fuck is he doing here? Maybe he's just going to Starbucks.
Yeah. That makes sense. He is not the AA type. I mean, I just don't know if I'm the AA type, you know?
What's the AA type? Deb, you need this. Come on. I'm sure all the people in those rooms are going to be just great.
You're right. I'm overreacting. I'm sure they'll be really nice.
I am done being nice. That's it. Get out of this fucking car, you fucking ungrateful prick!
No, fuck you. I ain't not opening this fucking door until we get home. Do you understand me?
If you don't get out of this car in the next 10 seconds, Sam, your life is over. Do you hear me? Over!
You know what? Fuck it. You know, I'm not gonna open this door. You know why? If you make me open this door, I'm gonna steal that girl's purse, and then it's gonna be over for the both of us. You understand me? Over! Done!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Fucking vegans. Okay, give me your purse right now.
Oh my God!
Hey, pal.
Grab your mother's key.